Every year, more than 350,000 cardiac arrests occur outside of a hospital setting in the United States alone. Only about 1 in 10 people survive. Now, what if you could help change that narrative? Today, we're going to go over a critical skill that can do just that. CPR, or cardiopulmonary resuscitation. CPR is a life-saving technique that is used during emergencies when a person's heartbeat or breathing stops. Chest compressions and rescue breaths help circulate blood and oxygen in the body to keep vital organs alive. In an emergency, begin by ensuring the safety of the victim. Gently tap the person's shoulder and ask if they're okay. If they don't respond, immediately call 911. Then kneel beside the person and place the heel of one hand at the center of their chest. Place your other hand on top of the first. Interlock your fingers and keep your elbows straight. With your shoulders directly above your hands, use your upper body weight to administer chest compressions. These should be about 2 inches deep and delivered at a rate of 100 to 120 per minute. After 30 compressions, give 2 rescue breaths. Tilt the person's head back slightly to open the airway. Pinch the person's nose shut, take a normal breath, and cover the person's mouth with yours, blowing air into their lungs. If the chest rises, the breath was successful. Repeat this cycle of 30 compressions and 2 rescue breaths until help arrives or the person shows signs of life. CPR is a powerful tool, but it's vital to remember that this demonstration is not a substitute for a certified CPR course. The best way to prepare for an emergency is to take a CPR training course where you can practice these skills with a trained instructor. They'll provide feedback, answer questions, and give you the confidence you need to act in a real-life emergency. So why wait? Find a course near you today and learn this invaluable skill. Remember, your actions can mean the difference between life and death. Be prepared, be ready, and be the difference. Now, please share this video and hit the like button, and we'd like to read your comments below. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.